Welcome to our tour of our the Fox and Goose room in Barrow-Gurney, isn't it, Paulie?
Yes, that's what you say.
Right, now we close the door. We were whispering because it's 5 a.m. and we didn't want to wake anyone else up, obviously. But I wanted to show you around this room. This is a pub on the way to Bristol Airport, isn't it, Paul?
About a mile and a half away, but we'll find that out shortly.
But yes.
So 5 or 6 minutes away from the airport.
Because we got an early flight, we wanted somewhere to stay, and we didn't want to be travelling down the motorway at, like, 3 a.m, did we? And this has been perfect, hasn't it, Paul?
Yes.
So let's show you around the room first, and then we'll tell you a little bit about the facilities they've got here. We booked a double room, and my sister's next door in a solo room, which is great too, isn't it, Paul? Really comfortable bed. We've slept for the short hours we've had very well. You've got TV and a big wardrobe with hangers. Which has been fine. We've got plenty of plugs around the room, not exactly by the bed, but so if you are staying here, bring a long extension lead. But yeah, no other plugs that you're aware of, is there, Paulie?
No.
We're here in November, so we haven't needed the fan, and it's been really hot, hasn't it?
Yeah,
the heating, it's a warm room, which has been great. Tea and coffee facilities. And we asked for more because we were getting up at stupid o'clock for some biscuits for our little mini breakfast. And then you come into the bathroom, which has got everything you need. Shower, toilet, yeah. What more to add, Paulie?
Well, I want to add that it's got the table out of Beauty and the Beast.
Yes, that's true. It is very dated, but it's actually very nice. This is a Marston's Inn. Isn't it? It's a pub. We had food last night, which was excellent. The service was lovely.
I think to sum up, don't come here expecting like a palace, but everything's functioning.
Yeah.
It's all clean.
Very clean.
And bearing in mind, there's we got a price for a Premier Inn.
Hilton.
At Bristol.
Yeah,
at Bristol. And it was cheaper for our room and Jane's room than it was for one room.
Yeah.
Hilton.
We paid about £60, didn't we, for this room?
So,
it's
just an ideal stopgap if you've got an early flight from Bristol.
It is, it is. And I was going to say something else about the food. Yes, the food yesterday evening was fantastic.
Yeah.
A proper oldie worldie pub, but really nice atmosphere. So, we're off to Benidorm. Yes, so we're going to go to Bristol Airport now and get our flight, our first flight since 2019, so that's going to be interesting. So there we are. So that's the Fox and Goose in Barrow-Gurney. The other thing I was going to mention, actually, is the stairs. Our room is up a lot of stairs from the outside, so we're in the older part of the hotel. It does look like there's newer parts at the back, so if you are staying here, one tip would be if you have mobility issues, then I would ask for a room. Exactly. But there you are. So we've been very happy here. We have lots more hotel reviews on our channel, so check out these videos next.